I did something that I've never done before, and that was I was the subject of a kind of impromptu photo shoot. And I wore things that I never thought that I would. I mean, it's not, like that far out, but I just, I think I'm fairly plain. And I got to work with some props and things like that and work with a true professional in terms of styling, photos and making me look probably much more interesting than I am. Feeling a little bit nervous at doing this photo shoot.
Why?
I haven't really done a photo shoot before, and I am just interested. I always think that when the camera's on me, I go all stiff. So yeah, I'm gonna see how it goes. But pretty much what I'm focused on is that even though the photographer, Jono, is wanting to kind of get some definitive shots and something that's really interesting, I'm probably more interested in getting a new Facebook profile photo. And if I can get that, because I'm on the road and I haven't had that many photos of me, so now that I can say that I've got a potential new photo for Facebook, I'm really excited.
What do you hope people think about your Facebook photo?
I hope people see a different side to me. I think that in the short time that Jono has got to know me, he wanted to bring out kind of certain elements of my personality. So there's a little bit of stuff that was kind of eccentric in there, the stuff that was a little bit, I imagine, a little bit cheeky. So I'm hoping that people go, hey, that's really cool, and that's not something that we would expect to see you in or to see you doing. I would love that.